An interesting volcanic discovery was just made that will be shown in today's video, and it relates to lava lakes. Lava lakes are spectacular and amusing to look at, but despite almost every media depiction of a volcano, whether on TV or in a movie showing a lava lake, they are actually quite rare. Out of the more than 1,300 active and potentially active world volcanoes, right now there are only 5 active lava lakes. Yet, a fascinating discovery relating to this was made by a team of scientists, including a channel friend at a remote island volcano. As, on the island of Tofua, after a difficult journey through its thick rainforest, they discovered that this volcano also contains an active lava lake. In fact, this lava lake has probably existed for at least a decade at this point, just no one realized that fact due to the island's sheer isolation and the fact it is completely uninhabited. So, let's look at this newly discovered 6-world lava lake, come and join me. As we fly over the largest cone on Tofua Island, known as Lofia, understand that the crater at the summit of this cone in of itself is quite large, measuring 265 meters or 869 feet wide. And, with glimpses initially just barely visible between the thick clouds of volcanic gas, we can just begin to make out a faint orange glow. But, descending into the crater, it becomes far more apparent. Quickly pausing the footage, I want to note that this newly discovered rare lava lake is far larger than this footage might make it seem because there are no context clues nearby that people can judge its size from, such as a tree. In fact, Tofua's newly discovered lava lake is about the same size as a full high school basketball court, measuring 27 meters or 88.6 feet long and 16 meters or 52.5 feet wide. The molten lake covers an area of 353 square meters and likely has a temperature of 1,150 degrees Celsius or 2,102 degrees Fahrenheit. While this isn't hot enough to melt iron or steel, it is more than sufficient to melt copper or even gold. For a lava lake to exist, it requires a long-term and continuous supply of molten rock at a vent that is not producing highly explosive eruptions. This discovery of a lava lake on Tofua is extraordinary, offering an unparalleled opportunity to study the nature of Tongan volcanoes. After all, not only does it provide an easy location to monitor a portion of the volcano's interior from, but also openly vents large volumes of sulfur dioxide and other gases, where changes in the amount of these often indicate changes in eruptive activity. To understand why this is so amusing, let me just zoom out and show you once again what the island of Tofua looks like. A single massive ring. You can just tell something catastrophic once occurred here, with that being a massive volcanic eruption that far dwarfed the size of the eruption of its neighboring volcano Hunga Tunga Hunga Ha'apai in 2022. While there haven't been official estimates on how much tephra the 11th or 12th century caldera-forming eruption ejected, anywhere from 20 to 38 cubic kilometers of material seems reasonable, a total only slightly smaller than the 1883 eruption of Krakatoa. Since we only recently found out, the Hunga Tunga Hunga Ha'apai in recent times has been producing caldera-forming eruptions about once every 900 to 1,000 years, it begs the question if Tofua might undergo a similar cycle. Activity since its caldera formed has largely consisted of Strombolian eruptions that eject basaltic andesite to andesite composition lava, and the aforementioned expedition saw a high number of recent lava bombs ejected by that activity. Just look at this one large lava bomb, you would not want to be nearby when it landed. For the full video on the expedition in question, including their trip through the thick rainforest, and for other videos and images of the Tofua volcano, check out the links in the video description, including the video uploaded by the Extreme Pursuit YouTube channel. Very few images and videos of this remote island exist, so what you are looking at might be the best footage of Tofua that currently exists. As a final note, I would like to thank my new patron Static for supporting my work.